I'm Speedy. We're here to take you to the train factory.
Hi, and I am Rusty the Robot. We are very glad you are coming along. Look, here's Shawn on the monitor.
Hi, how are you? I am very happy that you are coming to the factory.
Okay, Shawn, I am moving out 10 containers.
Thank you, Dexter. You can help us build the trains and learn about the numbers. On the way to the factory, Rusty the Robot will show you what we do here. I suppose you met Speedy, too. He's a quick little train, but I think Rusty will keep him in check.
Okay, you can operate this train. Push this lever forward to accelerate. We cannot travel faster than 10 miles per hour. We want everybody to be safe at the factory.
I can go a lot faster than 10 miles per hour, but the robot won't let me.
We're going a little too fast. Pull this lever to slow down to 10 miles per hour. Thank you. Here we test different trains. We use numbers a lot. We count train parts when we build trains. We count how many objects a train can carry.
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Hey, robot. Don't close the gate yet. Thanks.
We also measure the weight of the objects using numbers. We calculate how much weight each train car can hold. From a light, 1 ton, to a heavy 100 tons. We also measure distance and speed using numbers. We have slow trains like Donald, and fast trains like Benny.
Okay, Donald, are you ready to race again?
Bring it on, Benny.
By the time Donald travels 3 sections, Benny has traveled 10.
Oh no, not again.
When you go to school, they will teach you about numbers and measuring. We're arriving at the facility.
Hi, I am so glad you're here.
Let me introduce you to the team. You already know Speedy and Rusty. And this is Donald.
Hi. It is very nice to meet you again.
Oh, I don't know how you got here first.
I told you I would win this time.
I am very glad to see you again. Shawn, we might have to replace my two headlights. I don't see well at night anymore.
No problem, Benny. Dexter's coming back.
It's nice to meet you. Thank you for coming over to help us.
Okay, it's time to go to work.
Don't forget about me. How are you doing? I am Dan, but everybody calls me Chi. Okay, guys, I'm not going to delay you. I have to go clean the test tracks.
See you later, Chief. Oh, wait! Let's all take a picture. 1, 2, 3.